Welcome to a new Draw My Life video.
Autumn has arrived in the Northern Hemisphere, TikTakers. And as the good weather always ends, you have to go back to school, and the trees start to turn brown and reddish. It is as if nature also has post-vacation depression. But do you know why this phenomenon occurs? It's really very simple. What triggers this transformation seems obvious, doesn't it? Humidity, the drop in temperature. But there is one thing that has a special influence, and that is that there is not enough light. We were all taught in school about photosynthesis, the way in which plants get their food by absorbing the sun's rays and carbon dioxide in their leaves, and at the same time producing the oxygen we breathe. Thanks goodness they are doing us that favor. But for this to happen, they also need three substances of their own. The most abundant is chlorophyll, which gives them their green color. But it is also the most unstable. When the sun gets shorter and the temperature drops, it immediately decomposes. This is when the carotenoids come into action, which also help photosynthesis, but to a lesser extent and absorbing less light, giving a yellow tone to the leaves. When these begin to disappear, only the anthocyanins remain to perform this process, causing the trees to turn brown and reddish. As you can see, the abundance of one substance or another causes nature to change colors. However, those yellows and browns are always there, except that when the weather is good, they are covered by chlorophyll green. But apart from the color, why do leaves fall? It is a matter of survival. The tree detaches itself from them when they are already useless and to preserve nutrients that will allow it to endure the passing of winter. If it didn't, they would freeze and might be damaged. Slowly, they close the channels to the leaves until they wither and fall. Once in the soil, they decompose and serve as food for insects and bacteria. You know that in nature, nothing is wasted. That said, not all trees wither like that. The so-called perennials have an anti-freeze substance on their leaves, which are also smaller, making them lose less nutrients and withstand winter better. Summer in the Northern Hemisphere brings good weather and fun, but autumn also leaves us with breathtakingly colorful landscapes. For some of you TikTakers, it's probably your favorite season of the year. Tell us in the comments!
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!